check the bestiary. What the? Okay, and I used the bombs wrong. Better. Much better. Okay, I should throw the bombs like in the heart of them, huh? Here we go. That had to have hurt, huh? Very cool. Oops, can I create more of those bombs? Ooh. I wish I had the bombs now. I should actually go back to White Orchard and destroy some of those nests, right? Probably get some XP for it. Thank you. kind of like doing these random encounters. I kind of like that. You know what I should do? Nah, I'll do it later. Almost gotcha. Okay. I think I have some food now, right? What the stamina is. I'll try it though. Just want to get this guy. It's the last one. I think what I'm gonna have to do is actually meditate, like right here. Oh, That's okay. I meditated for 2 hours. Not thinking. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can put an oil, huh? Is it in the BC? Insectoids, here we go. Andrego worker. Oh, here we go. Insectoid oil. Did I get that? I thought the workers were harmless. I thought wrong. Workers are most numerous and thus most frequently encountered. Cast of Andrega. Within the colony, their duty lies in building nests and cocoons, acquiring food, and caring for eggs and larvae. When threatened, they will summon warriors to aid them. Yet, if forced to defend themselves, they will, and do so surprisingly well. Okay. Did I have insectoid oil? I thought that was something, an oil that I had. Beast oil. I don't think okay. Well,
got
There we go. There we go. Okay, let's see if this was worth it. Two chests. Ooh, a runestone. And wow. Really great stuff. That was worth it, I think. Okay. Save it and meditate. I think that's good. Middle of nowhere. Okay, we'll go back here.
That's it, Roach.
Excuse me, old lady. Okay. Good place to save it. Wow, okay, so that is it, guys. I am tired. I'm gonna rest. And, yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. I am Faligar. Again, big shout out to Dean of DVD. And Luigi Cus. I can't remember his name, but Cus. C or Cusus. Luigi, something like that. I'll leave the links down in the script below, okay? So, thank you guys for watching.